Well, he's done it. He's gone stark raving mad. You have to stop him, Commander. You have to prevent that weapon from firing. For if you don't, the Soviets will surely retaliate. I know it seems unfair to ask this of you, but the fate of the free world is now in your hands.